Alabama lawmakers in the state Senate and House have passed bills that they say give protections to clinics that provide in vitro fertilization services. Now, this follows the state's Supreme Court ruling that gives embryos the same rights as children. The final bill is expected to head to the governor's desk next week for her signature.